Guys, what's up? It's Nathan Hart here, and I'm bringing you a Minecraft Let's Play video. Oh my god. And today in the video, I'm going to be joined by this lovely creeper. Dad. Whoa. Oh. Anyway, guys, Nathan Hart here, and I'm bringing you another Minecraft Let's Play video, and today in this video, as you can see on the cover, we are going to be building a restaurant. Well, this is like a food store, and we are going to be building this right here. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I got some doors. It's just, like that in there. Let's just bring this all the way over to here. My house is just over there, as you can see. So, yeah, I didn't want to build like miles away. I just want to build it across the road. Across the street. So yeah, let's do this. Try to put it together. So this is da-da-da-da. Oh no. Run out. Run out to the body. Bring this over this way. Guys, I might be doing a Let's Play and Left 4 Dead 2 demo as well. I don't know, or Black Ops 1. I think it's going to be Black Ops 1. Hopefully you can see this one. Yeah, we're building it out of sandstone. So, I like the look of sandstone. I like where the top's smoothing and the inside's all like rough looking. It's pretty nice. Oh no, it's getting dark out. That's never good. Well, let's just run home quickly and let's just go sleep. There we go. Running. Turn left. Right, so we're gonna need to break a bit of this here. Where's the middle there? This middle there? No, maybe there's two. Yeah, I think that's the middle anyway. So let's see. That's good, I didn't fill that in over there, so now I can have some floor done already. So yeah. Big edge to floor. Don't have a lot left anyway. I'm going to be doing the floor in stone. Stone and snow. Let's see what that turns out. And then I'm going to do the roof. Obviously sandstone flat. I think that looks nice. I like to look at them too as well. I think they look quite nice. Right, let's do it. So let's just oh sorry guys, I just have my friends just calling me on my headset. Yeah, Craig? I will. Craig is just saying why we're not gonna make a video on Black Ops 1 after this video. I'll see if it's not too bright for you guys, but if it is I'll be able to do it. No. This is crap, I know. So I'm even looking forward to doing it. If it's not too bright. It will be quick too. Alright guys, I have fly on, I'm just gonna fly just this bit. Because you know slabs are very annoying. Line up. Don't do doing too much line because it seems not really. Oh, look how slabs we need. Oh god, I need food badly as well. Look at my hunger bars. Go over to the stairs. Grab my 26th steak. Not a lot, but it'll do. Let's finish off of here and school video. Hope you guys enjoy my videos. Leave a like and subscribe. Yes. If you have subscribed and liked my videos, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Let's stop flying now. Let's go and get some more blood. Got these signs. Will I need these signs? No. Just wait, come over back. Come back over here. I never really fly in my videos. Just slabs, you know. I hate them. I won't get all of it done in this video, but I might get most of it. I'll get the roof done anyway, and then hopefully I'll get some of the floor done, and then we can end the episode one of this one of the restaurant here. It's gonna be really nice. It's gonna be a back. You can go to the back and you can have a smoke. And then it's gonna be nice, lovely tables. I'll get the wool and do some of the sheep farm offline. Because I have the wheat farm over there. It should be easy to get sheep, but probably wouldn't see and look around here. So Craig was talking to you guys.
Craig, can you come to the kitchen talk around here?
We still don't have enough slabs. Oh my god, there's loads and loads. Only 60 more. Let me get more sandstone. I think I have some in the chest in there. Which is good. Yeah, I don't think we'll get all of them in this video, guys. I think we'll get probably some in the roof. Still another 5 minutes to go in there. Which is good. 5 minutes. Just break these. Now, I'll save you. Just for a biscuit. Oh my god. Things over here. Just still not gonna have enough. I only have this much to go anyway, which is not a lot. So let's good. Two more. One, two. Alright, so let's go down here. Got some more sandstone. Got two. 32, because I'm not going to need a lot. Hopefully, anyway. Go over here into the crafting table. We've only got 64 and 2. Well, I wasn't supposed to make that much. Anyway, I'm using for the trees and stuff. Well, the trees are going to be a wall and all that, so I need to get the wall off camera. Because I don't feel seeing me getting sheep all over the place now. Here, we've got the roof done. That's good. Put that in here, I'll line it up now. Let's go into the chest. Grab the torches. Put them in that corner, that corner. That corner, and bingo. It's not lighting up with you, let me just light it. Stick a torch here. Here we go. Now let's just break some more stuff. I might do the floor on red wool, you know that, guys? If I can get some... Well, obviously I'm going to get roses. If I can get some red wool off camera, it could take a while, but I can try get it. And then... Yeah, I can get them. Alright, so what'll I do now? Oh yeah, I need to get... I don't know what to do the floor of. Let's just let's do a pattern. Let's do some snow and then red wool. Yeah, so let's just get the snow down and then next video I'll have the red wool. That looks nice, I think that looks nice. I'm using snow, not white wool, because it's easier to get things to live right beside a biome of snow. Oh my god, there's a creeper out here. Oh, I need to fly out there. Hello, creeper. Isn't it cute, guys? No, it's not. That was a bit rowdy. Blew a big hole in my walls. That wasn't very nice. Whoa! Whoa! Jamie! Okay. Let's just finish off this floor and I'm gonna end the video here. Woo! They just came out of nowhere. Let's just fly back to the house. Go to my usual spot. And here. Alright guys, that's it for this video. I want to thank you very much for watching and I will see you all later. Bye! Peace!